putting my Maybelline Fit Me foundation. That's all the foundation brings. Here, using my Tarte Cheek Tape. This is the one I got on the day where it was Tarte Cheek Tape Day. And then Ulta, it's been lasting really long time. Tutorial Techniques brush. The Deluxe Crease Brush. Out. I am using it to box my concealer. Do you guys like putting your foundation on with your fingers or with a brush? I do both. I was good to do it with my hands today, last minute with a brush. That's the face. Now we're going to do eyes. Take the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in 11 Vanilla. I know a lot of people use it, the concealer, so. I like to lighten the lid here. Then, we're up here. I'm going to do boy brow first. And then we'll do that. Doesn't go everywhere. It's really light. Wow. Nice. This side. Really doesn't let you go too. This is just boy brow, and this is all finished. Boy brow and wrapped up. I feel like I have to go this way with it because I have more control. I can go this way with it, but I wasn't going to hold it differently. But I'm holding it too much to the end where I feel like I don't have as much control. Kat Von D. Purple. Do the same color. And then these two browns. And the black. I'm gonna do a smokey eye. blast.
A little blast.
Deep in.
Deep.
Don't bring it all the way outside. Beautiful. Pro tip. Such a cute name. In a little down into the corner. It's from Pretty Vulgar. And this one. Use it to smoke the eye out. Even more. Makeup is all about fixing. So if you're not fixing, you're not doing it right. There's smoke, there's fire. Make sure it's even. Like a little below the lash line. Smudged on the bottom and just on the outside corner, but the top is super detailed. Actually, much easier. Alright, release smudges it. Beautiful. We're going to set the face. Then it doesn't show with the texture. I was looking for a look on my eyes to match my shirt. It's cheap ass thing. That was my inspo. I have Dusk and Dawn cloud paint. So I'm gonna go with Dusk. I'm gonna use a ring finger because it's trying to be dark there. It's a dark nude. And then